Hello YouTube, it's me again. Thinking about doing some videos. I don't know, I'm just trying to figure out some stuff to put out there, but I was thinking about doing some videos about try to guess what an object is that I'm going to show on the video. It could be anything. It could be a tool, just anything. Just something maybe a little out of the ordinary, I guess. And I know people know what's, there'll be a lot of people guessing, but I thought it might be a little fun. I might just throw it in on the beginning of some of my other videos. I don't know. I'm not really sure yet. I had to up my coffee to the, I found a new coffee made by Maxwell House. It's called Bold and Intense Blend, and it's pretty intense. I'm already up. This regular coffee don't even do it for me anymore, man. This stuff here's got some bite to it. I put the same amount of this stuff as I did my other coffee. Whew. But after, it was strong. I got past the first two or three drinks and it was all right. But man, the first two or three sips of that coffee, whew, got some bite to it. Anyway, I like it. It wakes me up in the mornings. Keeps me going. I can tell it. I mean, it might not look like it, but I'm hyped up right now. For real. Because I'm pretty laid back, easy going, you know. You know how southern people are, laid back, kick back. Well, I'm a little bit more kick back than that. So anyway, this right here is high speed for me. Anyway, enough of that crap. Where's my, oh, man, I was looking for my camera. Oh, Lord. Anyway, yeah, I'm sober. Whew. Anyway, I got this, I don't know. Should I put the camera on it or pick it up? Or I got this. Right here. Can you see it? I mean, yeah, it's shiny. It's about the size of a silver dollar, I guess. You know, yeah, silver dollar. Anybody know what that is? I know there's some people out there that knows what it is, but anyway, if you know what it is, just throw it. It's a tool. I'll tell you that. It's a tool. So, if you think you know what it is, just go ahead and throw it in the comment box. And it's like made out of steel. It's pretty heavy. It's shiny. It's about that. Where's the camera at? It's about that thick. There you go. I might all just go ahead and throw up three things. And I got this. What's that? Everybody knows what that is. And I got this. This here is about, I don't know. Six to 8 inches long. It's got this on the end. What is that? It's a tool. I don't think they use them much anymore. But anyway. It's not sharp. See the edge? And the bottom edge on this one. Alright, if you know what that stuff is, here, I'll make it simple for you. This will be number one, number two, number three. So if you think you know what it is, just go ahead and tell me what they are. I'm sure you'll be able to find them. I'm starting out simple. We'll get to the hard stuff later. Probably be throwing up some military stuff too. Okay, YouTube, that's enough for now. Anyway, I don't have anything new, I don't guess. Alright, see you later.